folks, welcome back to Natural Magic Survival. Very possibly the last episode of Natural Magic Survival, because to be quite honest, TBQH, I have done... Whoops, let me, there we go. I have done everything in survival that I want to do, pretty much, and really all that's left is just to wait for essence to grow. And, that is stuff that I can, you know, do off camera and just, you know, show the progress on in creative. So I'm gonna come to the nosery here. I've got some stuff. Nope, that's food. Here, have some, I'm gonna donate some stuff here. Some gardening supplies, have some saplings. I've got a fishing rod y'all can use. I've got some books y'all can scribble in. Okay. Have fun, guys. Yeah, that's just this clot of villagers just hanging out in the corner. I'm just gonna leave it open. So maybe they'll come out. So, so yeah, I still have some stuff to do in creative. I think what's gonna happen is I'm going to move hardcore over on the new channel to Fridays, so that number one, I'm not doing three videos on Sundays. And once hardcore is over, then we will get started with with the new series, the new build slash create or build slash survival series, that being Hermitcraft Mod Sauce. And I've actually been doing a little bit of... Oh, good, I got cows sprouting. Been doing a little bit of preliminary building and stuff there. Whoops, I did not mean to pull that one up. Did not mean to do that. So how are we going to end survival here? I'm not fighting the wither. I'm not fighting any bosses. I mean, I did that in the crack pack. I redeemed myself for the god-awful wither fight we had over in Karma. And, no, I'm not gonna do a division ritual. I'm not gonna go with the deep dark. I'm not gonna do any of that crap. I'm going to just harvest and, chill and plant. And maybe we'll go sail the party barge around a little bit and, just, you know, kind of have a... Oh, hey, you're already sprouted. Good for you. Kind of have a nice little relaxing end to the series here. All right, you go in there, you go in there, you go in there. What do we got? Three? Oh, hey. I think. Oops, no, not there. Okay, seven. Okay. That will get me. No, not you. Okay. Two more regular. Not quite enough. That's okay. Put the nature away. Let's go get the cow seeds. Extra seeds, extra seeds, extra seeds, extra seeds. Oh, hey, it worked. It worked. We got extra cow seeds. So do we have enough to make any exports? Let's see. I've got four. What can we do with this stuff? You make leather. It needs more than I have. Oh, steak only needs two. And milk needs four in a bucket. Okay. Well, how about that? So we can make some lovely vegan steak here. Now, let's see. I think storage crates are how? Sticks and planks. Okay. And can they be picked up is the other thing. Well, what about barrels? Is Jabba a thing? Jabba is not a thing. Okay. So, do the storage crates keep their inventories? Let's go find out. Let's go find out. Because, I think we'll pack up some steak, and we can just take it down to the dock and plunk it down on the dock. First, I know one of these has... Okay, that's got too much stuff in it. Okay, you know, here. Let's just solve this problem. It does not keep its inventory when broken. That sucks. All right. A cardboard box, do they? I can totally just pack up meat in a box. We can do that. We can totes my goats do that. Son, get off the table. Go on. Yeah, he's taking advantage of the spray bottle not being primed. Oh, boy. Okay, let's see. I mean, I should really take a stack. But, you know. I think a dozen steaks is a good start. And this is some high quality stuff, though. It's completely organic and vegan, and it comes right. Well, it's not completely vegan because you had to have leather to make the seeds. But, you know, no one needs to know about that. It's fine. It's healthy. You don't have to worry about what it's been eaten because... Oh, I think it does keep its inventory. There we go. Because it never ate anything. Okay, cool. These do keep their inventory. So... Whoops. No, they don't. Oh, the box is gone. Okay. All right, you know what? That's all right. We'll just make a crate. We'll make a crate. Well, son, I see you. Get. Okay. Was it like this? It was not like that. I have this backwards. I'm gonna sneeze. Ugh. God. Excuse me. Alright. We'll just take that down to the dock. We'll sleep first. There we go. I'll just sleep with meat in my pocket. It's fine. Alright. Let's take that down. Oh no. Let's get out of here. I don't know how that thing got in here. I don't like it. I don't like it. No, sir, I don't like it. Alright, just climb down. Alright. Going out here. Alright, so over on the building side of the the house. Give me that back. I've come up with a solution for the disappearing villagers, the disappearing vendors. There's now a patch of farmland in each stall, so if, you know, the vendors were to up and die, I'd just come in and plant a nose, and it's all good. It's all fine. So I've got, ew. And what are we selling here? What, may I ask, are we selling here? Pork chop? Okay, you know what? I shouldn't have asked. I should not have asked. Let's just go on about our business, shall we? Everything okay at the cemetery here? It appears to be so far. Oh dear. That I did not put that there. Yeah, we've had some villagers just up and dying. Let's check the murder house. Hello, assassins? No assassins are home right now? Okay. Alright. That horse... Just... Okay, alright. I've had a lot of fun in this pack. And, God, I've been playing it long enough. But, Oh boy. Here. Okay, get rid of you. Gibbs and XP everywhere. Give me that back. Alright, where's Chicken Plucker? There we go. Hi! Oh, it's one of these poor guys. The infested villager people, yeah. The infested village people, oh boy. Okay, we're just gonna plop this down on the end of the dock here to be loaded later by people who know what they're doing. There we go. Alright, I should take this paint away. Yeah, it was neat to have for decorative purposes, but it's kind of in the way. And it needs to be out of the way. So I'll take that. We'll put the crafting table right here, because, you know, we might need one at some point. That's a thing we might need. I mean, yeah, the ship turned out pretty good. The party barge turned out pretty good, except, you know, for the canopy not being attached. Oh, Lord. Okay. So we've got that, and I just happen to have 4 gunpowder now on my person. So if we've got some ripe essence, then maybe we can make some creeper seeds. Just maybe. But yeah, I still have some things to do in creative. I still have some rooms to finish up in the castle. And then once that's done, we'll be ready to just completely move on to Hermitcraft. And the new series is going to be Modern Beefnopolis. This is kind of, you know, the founding, the original medieval, whatever, old Beefnopolis. Now the new series is going to have power plants, it's going to have transportation, it's got roads, it's got all kinds of cool stuff. And I am really looking forward to it. Alright. Okay, no extra seeds. Okay. Oh, yep, hey. Late bloomer. Alright. Oh, there's an essence there. Give me that. Okay. Oh, hey. That's good. That's good. Divisible by 4. That's a good number. Oh, goody. That is gonna give me... another one of those. Which is gonna give me... oh, hey! Another one of these, which is gonna give me... oh, I've got 4 gunpowder right there. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll go ahead and let's do the creeper ones first, because I can get bones. I can get bones. There's skellies everywhere. Creeper seeds! Hot diggity. Alright, what can I pull up? What do I not need that much of? Let's pull up the fire. There we go. We can pull up the fire. Got more than enough. Never planted any water essence. I don't know why I didn't do that, but I didn't do that. Oh, hey, more essence, good. Alright. Oh, I forgot to put the seeds up. That's okay. Okay, anything else? Yeah, I don't feel like picking all that stuff right this second. Put the seeds up. Put the essence up. Put that essence up. Oh, hey, check it out. Regular. Buddy. Alright, come here. No, you don't need that cord. You don't need that. That is not something you need. No, you don't need whatever it is you're trying to get. No. No, you don't need that. I don't need that there either. You don't need that cord, you ding dong. You don't need to charge anything. You don't have an iPhone. You don't have a smartphone. You don't have a tablet. You don't need to charge anything. Nothing at all, okay? Just leave the charger alone. All right. Yeah, I didn't really get into Batania, but I kind of did that over in the crack pack. Sorta, kinda. It was fun. It's a fun magic mod. It's kinda easy to get into. Yeah. Okay, see you later, buddy. Yeah, I never really got into Thaumcraft. I didn't touch Ars Magica. And I'll start off on magic mods, and then I'll see something shiny and get distracted. We did a little bit of witchery, and witchery is fun. And, buddy, I actually got into witchery to make slime balls for the quest book before the quest book crapped itself and fell down the stairs. That's, okay, cat, no, you gotta get out, buddy. Go on. Get. All right. Let's see. You know what? Let's go by the tea room. We do need to change the special because it's still technically pumpkin flavored everything season. I guess we'll have to leave it for now. I guess. Let's see. What else can we do? This is the only room on the bottom floor that we have done nothing with yet, right here. And I think this might be a trophy room. That's what we're going to do with that. We've got the billiards room. We've got... I wonder what's playing today. You know, I meant to edit this texture and make it show different movies, but that's okay. We'll do that next time. We'll do that in the Chateaubriand City Cinema. The nosery, there's the armory. Go say hi to the dirt army. Hello, dirt army. At ease. I'm very proud of all of you. You have served me very well. I wish I could take you with me. Unfortunately, blocklings are not in mod sauce, but you know. I'll find, you got big dirty shoes to fill there, guys. I'm proud of you. Okay, the kitchen. Ah, yes, the kitchen. I need to find something to eat. That's what I need to do. I guess we can eat this cake. It's been sitting here all this, oh, nom nom nom. There we go. We'll just leave that there. It's fine. Let's see. I don't have anything on me that needs put up. No. Okay, buddy. No. Come on. There you go. All right. See you later. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Hello. Got the Twin Peaks room. The first fully decorated room in the castle we have there, which I can't get out of. Have the constable's office and the jail and the armory, complete with the very necessary detectoring supplies. Let's see, I believe I've got another constable down here. Yes, I do. Okay. Anybody spawned in the drunk tank by chance? No, just that bat. Just Edward. Yeah, just a bat and a hat. Excuse me. Anybody? Nope. We have no miscreants in the dungeon. That's a good problem to have. Except that we're not getting their fines in the Imperial coffers. Which, you know, again, I guess that's a good problem to have. We don't have any crime. Except for the Assassin's Guild. I think the threats of nose snipping have been very effective, honestly, in keeping the crime situation under control. That and these big, huge guys here. Good job. Good job, officer. Okay, and on this end, this wing is where I had most of the actual stuff that I was doing in survival. This is the Erebus room, the bug dimension room, with all the bug dimension stuff. I tried to bring a sundew back legit, and it just broke. So I cheated one in. I got all this bug stuff here. We need to put some of that in the trophy room when we do it. All right. Let's see. That's the Ministry of Archaeology. That's the fossil room. Ah, buddy. Go on. Alright, if I turn, will you lay down? Will you please? Okay, we've spent a lot of time here today. This is the Castle Fitness Center. This is our gym. A little pull-up bar here. Hup, hup. And, ever wondered how to make a treadmill without the Mine Factory Reloaded conveyor belt? Well, there you go. Okay. It's the library. Oops. Need to spend a little bit more time with the Bibliocraft typewriter to make a few more great Beef Napolitan novels. And, of course, the tea room we've been in. All right. I'm going to check the stuff one more time, and then we're going to board the party barge. And we're going to set sail off into the, well, I would say the sunset, but it's dark. Maybe I'll go to bed and then we'll set sail into the early morning sun. I guess sun, get off the table. Off the table, go on. Okay. Get that. Did I see one over here? No, I did not. Okay. Plant you. Okay. Oh, that's one more weak essence. I mean, it's not much, but it's something. Okay. Why did I put my bow in there? Wait, that's not my bow. That's... Where did that bow come from? I'll put it back. I don't know where that bow came from. I don't know where it came from. But, okay. Let's go to bed. Let's go up to the... Oh, I didn't show off the upstairs yet. Did not show off the ballrooms. Yes, space pets. This is the formal ballroom. And over here, the reason why I'm trying to grow creepers and skeletons, the disco ballroom, complete with fancy disco dance floor. Up here, we've got various guest bedrooms. There's the red room, the other red room, the orange room, that being the writer's room. Ah, dude, get down. The yellow bedroom being the floral bedroom, and several more bedrooms that have not yet been furnished that we will work on in the future. And finally, the Hall of Honor here. The heavy hitters are down there in the fountain. We've got Sir Snarticon, Sir Saki, question mark. I never did get your actual Minecraft name, Saki, if you're watching. And that's not it. Let me know so I can properly credit you. So what's going to happen to these statues, by the way? First of all, what are these statues? These are people who donated to Extra Life to benefit Texas Children's Hospital, or in Bloke's case, since he could not donate directly, he donated Steam keys for me to give away during the stream, and also, you know, help spread the word and stuff. So Bloke counts as a heavy hitter too. He's all the big guns have got gold statues in the fountain. This is the money jar that I had at Houston Con back about a year or so ago. All right. Let's go ahead and go to bed. There's no real need to show off the whole vault, is there? No. No. You know, I think I will take a cookie, quote unquote, with me. Yeah, it's cheated in, but that's okay. Alright, take a little bath before we go. Nice hot tub there, lava heated. Very comfortable. Oh, that's nice. Okay. That's where my bathrobe. Do I have anything in the medicine cabinet? I do not. Okay. Reading material and, yeah. Anyway, let's go to bed. Okie doke. Oh, hello. I still need to put something over here. I was going to put a pool table in or some exercise equipment or something. I don't know. Maybe I'll put a garden. I don't know. I don't know what we're going to put there. We'll put something there. I still got to put flowers in some flower pots. And let's see. Wasn't there another room or something? Oh yeah. I was just talking about them. The big hitters, the big guns. Of course, Pancakes, Sir Pancakes, Sir Dove, and Sir Laces, and Sir Madlu, who I think may actually be a Lady Madlu. I use Sir as a gender neutral term, okay? It in this context, you're all Sirs, but you can pick your own if you like. Okay, let's get out of the castle. We could go back to spawn, but that's a long, long walk, and I don't want to go back to spawn. We will go and check out the noob hovel real quick before we go. There we go, the noob hovel. This is where I lived before all of this got built, in this little ruin here that actually got pummeled at one point by a hello. Oh, I must be hearing the nosery. That actually got pummeled by kitty comets. Elvis, what are you doing in here? What are you doing in my hovel? Okay, you know what? You can stay here. You live here now. I get it. All right. fair enough. I mean, I moved out. I moved into the castle. So, yeah, he can have it. It's fine. Oh, there's a random cow. Okay. Moo. Yeah. We'll cruise by the wizard's castle and the witch's lodge. While we're out, I could slaughter a few cows and have some non-grown beef, but I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to do that this time. Hello, guys. Hello. Let's see if we have any men in a tub. Always the man in the tub. I break the cauldron, and I put it back, and they just get right back in it. It's disturbing. There is the stable. That's actually one of the first structures I built in the pleb village here. And one of the horses is still in it. Okay, good. The other one jumped the fence, and the third one was my horse, and he ended up dying, and it was sad. We gotta cruise by and say goodbye to the barkeep here. Okay, you're standing on the table. Hey, listen, if you don't mind... Oh, I never gave you a crafting table. Let me fix that. I know where there's a crafting table you can have. Hold on. Let me go get that for you. I meant to give him a crafting table. I smooth forgot. So let's just grab this one. Alright, buddy, you gotta get out off the table. Okay. Okay, alright, here you go, buddy. Here you go, friend. Oops. No, don't escape. Don't leave. Let's see, how about I trade you that furnace for a crafting table. So you can, okay, you can make fish and chips and crap now, okay? All right. All right, see you later, friend. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Let's have a little snack here. All righty. Let's board the party barge. Okay. And off we go. Whee! Oh dear. Hello. We will cruise by the Wizard's Castle and the Witch's Lodge. Okay, good. Those gardens are not causing problems. This actually works out well. Because you can see the floating castle. Get a very nice view of it, in fact. And the Witch's Lodge. And there's my vanilla boat. Oh my god. I can't believe that's still there. Alright, let's turn around so we can point this boat the right way. Whee! And we'll just kind of sail off into parts unknown here. Hey! Let's see if we can avoid the sunken ship. That is a Pescadonian merchant vessel that just kind of disappeared. And I found it and investigated it. There were no survivors, nothing left to look at. Another one of these weird houseboats. So we're now sailing into unknown territory. We're going off to new places where we've never been, which seems a little appropriate for the end of a series. So, let's see. Let's find some land and put down somewhere. Ho, snap! Ho, ho, ho! That was a little something. Oh, that's a nice little, that's a nice place. I think I like that. Let's just sail into this little lagoon here. Yeah, there is some funky world gen in this pack right now. And as you probably remember, I am playing a very old version of Natural Magic here. So a lot of that stuff has probably been fixed in later versions of the pack. But I've been stuck on this old one because, yeah. All right. Eek. Let's just drop anchor right here. Sploosh. Oh, yeah, this is nice. I like this. Oh, lots of cool stuff to take back with me. Okay. Yeah. That's nice. Oh, that's a vishroom. Hummingbird bush. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'll take that. Always use more stuff to plant in the planters. What are these little pink things? Pink daffodils. Okay. Sure, we'll use those. Okay, folks. With that, I think I'm going to call it a show. So, thank you for joining me, watching me build my empire. And we will be back soon in Hermitcraft Mod Sauce to continue doing so, to bring the Beef Napolitan Empire into the modern age. And I will see you then. Till then, take care, folks. Bye-bye.